Should working moms have more flexibility in the workplace? A recent poll found that 85% say that moms should have options to take time off or work reduced hours. So should more companies, should they offer more mommy tracks? Here to explain and to discuss this, a mom panel for Mother's Day is Liz Stern, the CEO of divamoms.com, Mackenzie Dawson in the middle, features editor at the New York Post, and Lili Gil Valletta. She is president of XL Alliance and member of the Harvard Women's Leadership Board. Ladies, thanks for being with us. Very powerful women to discuss this.
Thanks for having us.
All right, so Liz, I'll start with you. You say that women, they all want the option to be able to stay at work or go back to work.
Of course, women want this option. And if they had the choice, they would stay at work. They just want more options and more flexibility. Mm-hmm. Nobody wants to leave their job when they have a baby. They just want more flexibility. They want more options. They want to stay there. This is what they,
That's what they love. Yeah. Mackenzie, let me show you, I want your reaction because I want to show you some mommy tracks that a few companies are offering. You've got Vodafone. They're offering 4 months paid maternity leave, 30-hour work week for 6 months full pay. There's IBM. They're ahead of the curve. They started this 20 years ago. Moms can work 20 to 32 hours a week full pay, keep the same job up to 5 years, and then IBM would lose 59% of their women, they say, if they didn't have this program. What's your reaction?
I think it's fantastic, and I wish more companies would do this. I think a well-designed mommy track is a godsend to women. Yeah. It, you know, a lot of the women who become stay-at-home moms often don't out of choice. They do it because they feel like they're backed against a wall, and like, you know, their work culture won't allow them to, you know, be able to have flexibility between work and family. I think that's, every woman wants that
choice. And it produces better children if the mom has an option to stay at home for a little longer and bond with her child.
Yeah. And a happy mom is a good mom.
Happy mom's happy.
Happy
home.
It's good.
Now, Lili, I want to ask you, do you think that, we're talking about 2016, would a candidate be more viable, appealing to women if they said, hey, I'm going to try to really appeal to you by saying, we need more mommy tracks at businesses? I mean, we don't hear the candidates saying this.
Exactly, because there is the risk of backlash and how you get judged just by bringing up the maternity or motherly issues that are important for you as a career woman. Yeah. I think what we need to do is realize that paid maternity leave is actually a good business practice. For corporations, it seems as an expense.
All right, do you hear that, candidates?
When Google doubled their paid maternity leave, they have 18 weeks.
I know. Yeah.
The reduction in mothers leaving the workplace went down by 50%. So there is an ROI that is direct and real to doing this.
I want to get to this next topic. Sorry to cut you off.
No,
we've all been laughing about this next topic. In 1952, Beauty Guide insists that women should be perfectly primped at all times so they are ready to go out when their husband says the word. Here it is. Quote, 30 minutes or less a day is all you the time it takes. Wait, am I reading that right? 30 minutes or less a day is all the time it takes to keep you at your prettiest. Now you know that with only a few minutes warning, you can step out looking and feeling your best. Above all, your husband will be more encouraged to suggest last-minute plans. All right, so my husband and I are reading this last night, and I'm in, like, glasses, no makeup, and a bathrobe. And I'm like, wait a minute, should I go put on a gown just in case you say you want to go out right now? He's like, maybe you should. I don't want to go out now, but maybe I will in 5 minutes. We were laughing. What's your reaction to this? Times have changed.
So, times have definitely changed, but I want to make sure that we don't miss out that being feminine, it's empowering. And the modern feminism comes out with us wanting to look beautiful
for
us. For ourselves, not for anybody else. So that's my point.
Yeah. I totally agree with that. And I think that it's a sign that you respect yourself and the person you're with.
All right, so do it for yourself. Don't do it for anyone else.
I mean, just to think about it. Let's have time. It's 2015. And women, working women, moms, everybody, we want to feel good about ourselves from within and without. And we're not doing this for anybody else, but for ourselves.
Lili, Mackenzie, Liz, happy Mother's Day.
Thank you
very much. Congratulations on baby number two.
Thank you.